Eeboo.
That's cool.
I fell in love with this one. I saw Karen Puzzles do it. That's cool. UFO Victorian ladies. That's cool. That's cool. That's cool. 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 Holy poop. There is a bonus puzzle poster. These puzzle pieces, every single piece is just so pretty. Proper ladies find designs, but wait, let's read between the lines. More puzzling than their strange shampoo. Vignettes that feature UFOs. Patterns, hats, mysterious scenes. Can you discern what this all means? For the first night, I'm gonna separate the edges. Maybe I'll start doing the border, but I don't know yet. These pieces are absolutely so pretty. I almost used the word gorgeous again. But look how pretty they are. Oh, I am going to enjoy this. I recorded the footage for this video sometime in 2019, and I am just now getting around to editing it, okay? I don't need your sass, and I don't need to say shit about my haircut, okay? This was back when I was still getting my haircut at the BX, alright? Anyway, this video is so short because I had like 40 minutes of footage, but it was all just me rambling incoherently about nothing, and so I had absolutely no footage of me actually solving the jigsaw puzzle. So I cut everything out, and then this is everything that was salvageable. So, you know, I still really like the video, and it was really fun to put together. This puzzle is absolutely gorgeous. It is just under 2 feet length and width, 23 by 23 inches. I just wanted to mention that the pieces are gorgeous, but it's really reflective. The pieces feel like they were made out of some sort of plasticky cardboard, but when I was doing the puzzle, I quickly became annoyed at the pieces because they absolutely would not hold together at all. Moving segments were really annoying, and it made me dislike that part of solving the jigsaw puzzle. But altogether, this is one of my favorite jigsaw puzzles. I love putting the puzzle together. I loved organizing the patterns and putting it together section by section. There is an insane amount of symmetry in the puzzle. I love staring at the puzzle and seeing how all of the arcs, rays, polygons connect with each other. I love the art in this puzzle so much. The textures, cross-hatching, the lines, beautiful. I just wanted to quickly mention that rewatching this footage made me realize that I used to have awful jigsaw puzzle techniques. Anyway, gotta go, see ya.